out of my eyes! From this round the clock strikes, it just leads to dead trees! Save me from this temple now! Never heard their souls raise!
What's up, everyone? Mankini here with Mankini TV, and I'm sitting down to explicit content with Smile on the Center.
Hey.
It's Mankini TV. It's my show.
What's going on, y'all?
How you doing?
How's it going?
So we're here in Baltimore at Explicit Content Fest. It's about to be a rowdy-ass day.
Straight up, I cannot wait. So many sick bands. So many homies.
I was going to say, this scene, the metalcore, hardcore scene, no matter where you are in the world, in the country, I feel like you're all like close-knit and connected. Like, you all stick together no matter where you're from.
We're all the black sheep of our family.
Yeah. Yeah, we have a lot of homies now, and I love it. It's because of stuff like this.
Hell yeah, I love it. Well, walk me through the name real quick. The band. Walk me through the name of the band real quick.
What's the name of the band?
Yeah, walk me through it. Like, Smile in the Center.
Chris, do you want this one? You got it?
What was the question?
What's the name of the band?
What's the meaning behind it? Oh, the meaning of the band? I think it was... An ex-member came up with the name, right?
If I'm gonna be honest, a member who's no longer in the band is what named the band.
Really?
Yeah, our old, he's not the original vocalist.
Oh, okay.
But it was before we put out any music. We were still like garage band status.
Really?
We were under the name Apex at first, and we're like, it's not working. He's like, we should just do Smile and Center. We're like, all right, we'll try it. And then it didn't work out with him after like a show. And then we got him and him. And now we're Smile in the Center. Everyone thinks we're highly Christian. And I'm like, that's cool. Just read our lyrics.
Yeah. Do you guys rarely get mistaked for a Christian band?
All the time.
Really?
All the time.
And it's really weird because, like, you know, like you look at us, like we're all like covered up and whatever. And, you know, we don't say anything that's really like good about God or anything. So. I don't know, but
you're not out there dropping Bible verses.
Yeah, exactly, dude. Like, fuck Corinthians. You know what I mean? I don't know if I can curse, but
you can curse, all right,
thanks,
fine.
Dude.
Yeah. Even our old producer, we went to Andrew in Florida. Always talking trash. He's like,
always.
He's like, Smile in the Center, despite their highly Christian name, not very Christian.
Not very Christian at all.
Not at all.
There's also the aspect of anytime people ask our band name. They always confuse it with Smile on the Center.
Oh, yeah. We get that a lot.
That's like 80% of the time you get people that say, Smile on the Center. No. Sinner.
our abbreviation is SOTS, SOTS.
Uh-huh.
They're like, oh, Signs of the Swarm?
Right now?
They're
SOTS.
They're SOTS
Senior.
They're
SOTS Junior.
I have about 8 times I've been asked, oh, dude, you're in Signs of the Swarm, right? And I'm like, how'd you get that? And they go, your acronym on your Instagram handle. Yeah. And I'm like, oh, that does make sense. Yeah. Oh, okay. No, but I'm not, though.
On the record, Signs of the Swarm, SOTS Senior, Smile in the Center, SOTS Junior. They came first. They had it first.
Are you guys going to, like, lobby to just change your Instagram handles to that for them and you? Senior and Junior?
Let them think that we're Signs of the Swarm, bro.
Can we get a SOTS tour?
SOTS tour. That'd be hard.
So you guys are from Arizona?
All of you.
Yeah, Phoenix.
Were you? Okay. Yeah. Well, for my Arizonans, best place to get a Sonoran dog.
Very best place. Bacon wrapped Sonoran dog is the best thing you can get, dude.
Okay.
Where?
Let me tell you.
Dude, they're everywhere. You can go to like vendors in front of like Home Depots and get Sonoran dogs.
I don't want this to sound like a dig, but the sketchier the area, the better.
Yeah. Always. Yeah.
There's one literally down the street from my house that's open 24/7.
Yeah.
Fire.
Horchata is
out of this world. And they give you a fat fucking jug.
Really? For you and I, I'm not from Arizona, so when I first discovered Sonoran dogs, it was a life-changing experience.
Oh,
it's a bacon-wrapped hot dog with, like, what is it, tomatoes, onions, the beans.
Sour cream.
don't fuck with beads, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
I just moved to Arizona like a year and a half ago. So like I'm still like, you know, trying to get used to it. It's fucking hot, bro. It's crazy.
Remember that one morning I woke up, I was like, come out here. Midsummer. 110, 10 a.m.
Yeah. But it's dry heat, so it's a little
fuck, bro. That's what everyone always says. Like, oh, it's dry.
It's hot.
No, bro, it's
this
hot.
Is, dude. This is what hot here, let me see, let me see. I have
very strong opinions on the dry heat thing.
You see, now we've
did.
We did
our first East Coast tour last year, and we experienced the humidity. And that whole time, I was like, I get it now. I get why people come to Arizona, and they're like, it's a dry heat. And when you're in Arizona, you're like, ooh, it's a dry heat. But it's like, now I get it, right? But then we finished in the middle of summer and went home, walked into a 120-degree microwave, and I'm like, fuck this. Give me the humidity again. I hate this. So, like, it's very, I guess it's one of those things where the grass is always greener.
Yeah.
Depending on where you're at, you're like, I missed the other one, you know?
Fair enough. Fair enough. For my Jersey boy, best place to get pizza.
Oh, he got you.
Pizza Town, Elmwood Park, New Jersey. Okay. Forever, bro. Okay. It's the best pizza. Lodi Pizza is the best. Yeah, Lodi Pizza, Pizza Town, bro.
Also, we went to New York last year for the first time. We had Joe's and
Ray's.
Pizza. Okay.
Shout out Ray's Pizza. That was the best pizza I've
ever
had.
Shout out Ray's Pizza.
They're both sick.
Carmine and Sons in Brooklyn. Insane.
There's the one in Brooklyn. I can't remember. They make the Spumoni pistachio ice cream.
Oh.
But it's only.
It chills twice. I don't know what you're doing.
I've never had that. But you know what? I forgot where we were. Hey, we're in A-Town. Allentown?
Yeah.
Last year, he had me try Italian ice for the first time.
Mm. Yeah, imagine if they never had Italian
ice. I never had it before. It was fucking...
Are Rita's not a thing in Arizona?
Right.
hey, Arizona, it drops the ball on a lot of things. I'll be honest.
Except for fry bread and Sonoran dogs.
There you go. I'm hip.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
So... You know, that begs the question then, when you're on tour, what's the go-to food then if you're not getting Sonoran Dogs pizza or fry bread?
Lately we've been hitting it's between Denny's or Waffle House. That's because, one thing, they're open always. And sometimes we get free entertainment because they're not in the best of the area sometimes.
It's pretty crazy.
Hey, oh, they still yo!
Yeah, and they're accepting. We walk in, we're like, hey, there's 15 of us. And they're like, all right.
Cool. There was the one night where they're like,
oh, yeah. We did New Orleans. And after the show, we're on tour at Cohen. We're like, oh, let's go get some food. And what we...
At the Waffle House.
Yeah,
100%. They were going
to
spend in all of our fucking food.
We went to the 100%. Waffle House, a van and a bus. We show up, and there's like... 15 of us. That wasn't that many. It was like 12
of us. No, there's 11. There's 11 of us.
Yeah, we all walk up, and the cook's outside. He's like, to go order. Like, we're only doing to-go orders. And we're like, we're all like, that's fine. And he's like,
dang.
Like, he had the attitude, and then a couple of the guys are like, maybe let's go somewhere else. He looks like he's a spinner.
I'm super big on, like, not fucking with, like, waiters or waitresses because of that. The movie Waiting. Fuck me
best
up
best movie
life.
Ever
for life
that
I'm
shit,
a bitch
that shit's
I'm a
true.
Bitch when it comes to it. He's my brother. I'll anywhere I get chocolate milk, and if it comes out like fucking not chocolate milk, I will drink it.
Okay.
I won't send shit back. If I get a burger, I get a plain fucking cheese
also,
meat, that's it. If it comes back full house, I'm eating it. I'm trying new shit this tour. I've been trying a lot of new fucking shit. You'll be proud of me, Mike. You'll be proud of me.
I made him try pierogies.
Ooh.
They don't know shit about
fire.
Polish food, bro.
Shit was fire.
Pierogies, kibasi.
That was in Pittsburgh.
Honestly, it didn't really count, but yeah, it was Pittsburgh.
Okay.
It was weird because like we were close to Jersey. I was like, I'm going to make you guys try Zeppelis, bro, because they don't know.
Ooh.
So I asked the girl. It was like a little tent. I saw like funnel cake. I was like, oh, here we go. I'm like, yo, you got Zeppelis? She's like, we take Zell. I was like, what? I was like, no, Zeppelin. She's like, I don't know what that is. I was like, how far away are we from Jersey, bro? Like, what?
Yeah.
But no, they've been very open. It's been really sick this whole tour. So
yeah, this really tour, sick. I hate pickles. I've had pickles 4 times. I don't.
It's true.
It's not that bad.
I also don't like pickles. I'm still
I'm
not willing
up.
To try them. Other fun fact about him all the way at the end, Freddie, he's my brother. And he'll drink chocolate milk with any meal.
Don't talk
any
shit.
Any time of day.
Don't talk shit right now.
If they have chocolate milk, he orders it. It does not matter.
Hold on, wait.
Doesn't matter.
There's a science to it. Mythbusters, scientifically proven. Myth is not busted. You get the chocolate milk. This is what I do. I get chocolate milk and a Dr. Pepper or a Sprite. I get the chocolate milk. Slam it. Not even 10 seconds. Slam it. Pre-game. It's a pre-game. It's my pre-game. And then the soda is with the food. You know, veggie. You got to eat your veggies before you get dessert. You know.
Like he says chocolate so wrong. It's bottom.
Tour.
Our manager is like, you guys are on tour.
Tour. No, he was saying the other way. Say tour.
Tour. Tour. You're on tour.
In West, it's like, how do you say when you
tour,
right? Tour, right?
Tour.
You guys
say tour.
Like,
I say tour.
Yeah.
You're tour.
Yeah. Planning tours.
I think that's just embedded in all of our brains. Yeah, like, yeah, it's yeah. I can't go, oh, you guys are on tour?
Tour.
You're on tour? No, I say tour.
There he is right
you
there.
Say tour? Wesley!
Goku hair having ass.
Wesley, come here! What's that thing you do when bands travel across the country?
Tour.
Ruin their lives?
Tour or tour?
It's tour.
Tour.
Like,
tour.
Tour my pants. Is that tour? Are you going to tour, bro? Yeah. Italian guys.
Fair enough. Well, we'll wrap it up here soon. I do want to ask, since we mentioned Waffle House, you guys know anything about Juggalos or ICP?
Like, Arizona has some, but, like, not, like, a bunch. I went to high school with some, but, like,
we don't really have, like, a bunch, within the metalcore scene and stuff like that. Like, I don't really see too many.
We came out to Phoenix for Juggalo Weekend 2 years ago, actually.
Oh,
like,
nice.
Literally took over Phoenix for 2 days. The Rialto Theater.
Oh, yeah. Sick.
I was going to say, I don't know much. I have, like he said, I have a lot of friends. And I our boy Max back home ran sound for ICP when they came through town one time.
Nice.
It was a crazy experience. I think they were on tour with Attila.
Yeah.
It was during
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
And all I know is that if anyone, I'm just going to put this in the universe. If you guys want Smile Center to play Gathering the Juggalos, I would love it.
I was going to lead right into that. I want you guys at the Gathering really badly.
I would also like to bring some friends. I want to bring my boys in Enox.
Yep.
Yo, Enox? Fucks, dude. There's Enox one band you need to check out. It's Enox. They're from Jersey. Those are my boys. They're mad sick.
Hey, Enox, you're going to see this later, but I was just in your DMs to line up our interview for later on today, so we'll just clip this into that, too.
Yeah. Hey, yeah. Enox, whatever camera you're working at, fuck you, Mikey. Fuck you, Mikey. Fuck Mikey.
Bro, Mikey's my boy.
You guys are on tour with them right now? No.
We did.
You just finished tour.
We did last year, yeah. Yes, we did about 2 months with them last year. Yeah.
I'd love to see it, though.
We got nice and close with them.
Yeah.
I'd love to see the two.
Playing the gathering?
Yeah, this, okay, now everyone knows this. When was this? This was like during our West Coast tour. We're in Lake Tahoe. Their van had a little boo-boo. We had to share our van with them for a week. We had 15 people in the van.
15 people in the van.
It was wild, but I wouldn't have done it with anyone else.
Yeah, it was
great. We're all just like, we had to literally lay on top of each other.
Yeah.
And we had to rotate the van every 2 hours.
Interlocked
It hurt. We had to rotate the front and back every 2 hours. So that way everyone had leg room.
Yeah.
It's
one of those things where like, it was kind of miserable during it, but like now you look back and you're like, I missed those days.
That was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Singing fucking life is a highway. Yep, going down. Oh my god, I can finally breathe again. J-Cap from Enox, he heard that and he's like, this is it.
This is
my jam. We'd be walking around the venue. This is all we did. We'd either sing that or we'd be like, yo.
It's the mating call.
Are they
close by?
Yeah.
Or maybe if we hear it.
Freddy's gonna go do it.
Just do it real loud.
The The camera, the audio did not pick any of that up, but I totally heard the yell back. I love it. All right. Well, before you guys go, I need to know, pineapple on pizza.
Okay. I don't mind it at all. I don't go out of my way for it. I never find myself ordering it. If it's there, I got no issue. I got no problems.
I'm already mad. Straight up, bro. I'm Sicilian as fuck. I will admit, it's good when there's no like sauce on it. Like if there's red sauce on it, get the fuck out of here, bro. Yeah. But if it's got, you know, like white sauce or like ricotta or some shit, the best.
Yeah. I'm big chilling. No, thank you. I'm good.
The just real question, though,
jalapeno. Like, I'm good with that.
I have one more thing to say after this. Continue.
There's only one way to do pineapple on pizza. You do bacon and jalapeno, sweet, salty, spicy. It actually works.
That actually works.
I got one.
I'm allergic to literally all fucking fruit and most vegetables. So it's a hell no for me for fucking pineapple.
Freddy?
I don't want to feel uncomfortable eating one of my favorite fucking foods. Fucking tongue burning, lips burning, throat.
You're whack. You're whack.
I hate it.
You're whack. Freddy?
I'm very torn with this question.
It's polarizing.
If this was a month ago, I'd say, fuck pineapples. If you want it, you're dumb as fuck. Get out of my face. But, yeah, get the fuck out of the van. But now I'm trying a bunch of new shit. Trying to open my
He's expanding his horizon.
I'm very fucking this and that. That's it. Yeah.
The last thing I want to say is that we had this in Chicago. We love pizza. Deep dish Chicago. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. That shit was rough.
Fuck
that
dish.
Shit was rough. Not pizza. It's not Wait,
just a touch on the deep dish. What about Detroit's deep dish pizza?
I haven't had it.
Hold up.
So there's a Detroit pizza. Yeah, it's a square pan.
Hold on. When we were in Chicago, we got pizza and we got fucking hoed. I asked one of the locals because we've never been there, and pizza's my shit. I was so excited. I asked someone and they're like, yeah, go fucking whatever, wherever we went.
Montanati's.
We went there. It turns out it's the fucking Domino's of fucking Chicago. It was trash.
Uno's.
It was trash. Yeah. It was like a venue. Good. It was like a soft venue. 2 out of 5. What the fuck?
He's so angry.
We're at the venue in Enoch.
He's very passionate about pizza.
Like legit, they put money down. They ordered $60 on one. They ordered Chicago deep dish pizza because we're like, let's see. I saw them try it. And they're like, fuck. I went over there. Me and Mikey were like, you see this? We tried it. I gave it an honest try. Nope. And this is for a homie back home. Michael, if you see this,
Deadass, I sent him a video like 2 days ago about a deep dish. Yeah,
Deadass. If you guys get a chance, Detroit style pizza right down here, UPC, authentic Detroit. All right.
Put it to the test. Told me to check that out.
Yeah.
He's nice.
He's like, you guys are there, check it out.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, all kinds of. Trust me. Trust the guy in the bikini. He wouldn't steer you wrong.
For sure.
I trust him.
Oh. Nice. See? And look, and I like Jersey, see? I drive to and from there often, see? All right, well, look, I appreciate you guys hanging out, chat with me, telling me about the best foods to eat around the world, and reminding everyone that Chicago deep dish pizza is the worst pizza ever.
I just got a shout out real quick.
I didn't have real shit.
Rosita's, and it's like a taco truck in Austin, Texas, next to Come and Take It Live. It is the best birria tacos you will ever have in your life. So whoever's watching, check that shit out.
Yo, shout out my mom real fast. Yeah, love
mom,
you.
Hi, mom.
Hi, mom.
Hi, mom from the guy in the bikini. Look, I'm Mankini. This is Mankini TV. This has been Smile on the Center. You know how we do. We'll see you soon.
Yeah! I will die to the rest of the world.